In the following video, I'm going to show any butterfly user simple steps to optimize their picture regardless of what they're scanning and what preset they're in. The first thing we must understand is the presets. A thorough breakdown of those presets can be found in your manual. So the first thing we're going to do is ensure that we're in the right preset for what we're scanning. In this example, I'm going to be scanning a vascular phantom. So I'm going to select the vascular preset, which is a linear preset. It'll give me more detail for those more superficial structures. So as I start to scan this structure, what we'll see is a red rubber tube that is that hypoechoic linear structure here, and that's going to be what we're after. So what I'm going to do is distort this image by increasing the depth, resetting my time gain compensation controls, and adjusting the gain. And we can see this is just not an optimized picture. So the really simple steps on how to optimize a picture are going to be four steps. Let's make sure we're in the right preset. Let's make sure we're at the right depth. So I can see that I'm way too far out. So I'm going to decrease my depth to more appropriate depth where I have my structure of interest in the center of the screen. Next thing I'm going to do is adjust my time gain compensation controls to just some settings that I prefer. And again, this is very user dependent, but those are settings that I prefer to scan at. And then my last step is going to be just to adjust my gain to an appropriate amount until I feel like I have an optimized picture. And those are the steps in optimizing an image when using the Butterfly app.